Welcome, foolish mortals.
If there is skeletons and shivers down your spine, shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such
we are venom. Venom Fang.
Skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Bye y'all. Venom out.
What's Gucci, my symbiotes? Venom back at it again. Alright, y'all. So this is gonna be, y'all might have seen it from a couple other YouTubers. I'm gonna be doing the six-pack Funko Pop Challenge. I want to say it was started by someone overseas, I think. I heard about it through my homie, Tattoo Toy Hunter. He ended up challenging all the guys in the tag team Toy Collectors. And a few of us have already done it. So I've been kind of procrastinating. And but this is today's the day. We're gonna do it. So I don't have a lot of Funko Pops to start off with, you know what I'm saying, but I have been able to accumulate at least 8 of them. So 6 of them I'm gonna pick to actually beat my top 6. And I mean, being that I, you know, these are the only ones I got, if I did have more, you know, I probably would pick them, but I just haven't picked up more, you know, right as of now. So the ones that I do got, these are my favorites. I'm quite sure I'll have some more later on down the line. So I'm gonna basically show y'all my top 6 to 1 and basically give you a little rundown of them. Alright, so let's stat this out quickly. So the first one, which is actually gonna be number 6, is gonna be Bayou, Maggie from Evolve, number 40. This is my number 6. I do have, like I said, 2 more, but this would be my bottom 6. I still am trying to get the rest of this wave. This dude is kind of very hard to find. The only time that I've seen him is actually to get the whole bundle, but the reason why she's my 6th, is she's not my favorite of all of them. And I mean, I never really played her on the game, so she wasn't my favorite character, but I was trying to get them when I seen them all at the store, and I decided maybe she would be the quickest one to probably grab, but I kind of lost out on the other ones. But she actually is my first ever pop to actually collect. So yeah, that's my number 6. So moving on to number 5. Here we go. Bayou. It's that Sonic the Hedgehog with ring. Well, it's Sonic with ring. This is that GameStop exclusive. I actually did win this from iPop. Thank y'all again, man. Both Danny and Jay. Number 283. I won this in their, what was it, their 500 sub giveaway. Super, super dope pop. Always loved Sonic growing up, man. It was one of my favorite games. Right up there with Mario. At times it was probably a little bit over than Mario. I just like the difference, you know, kind of like the, you know, Marvel and DC. I've always sided with Marvel a lot more. Just, I love the characters, you know, and Sonic was like right there, man. I love all the characters that came along after he did, you know, Shadow, Knuckles, Tails, Mr. Eggman. Just a super dope fig. But actually, I mean, it popped, you know, but I love this pop, man. I love the paint job on it. I have taken pics with it. I'll try to put some on there. This pop with some feet heat. But yeah, so this is my number 5.
On to number 4.
Yeah, Sister Location, Funtime Freddy Chase. I actually won this also in Jay Rogers giveaway. Shout out again to him too, man. Thank you again for allowing me to get in there. It was actually down to just two people that won the giveaway. It was me and Mother of Pops, and she got to get the first choice because he gave two people a choice to two people. So she ended up, I think, picking up the Walmart exclusive glow in the dark Black Panther, and then I got to choose this, which is still dope. You know, I'm not a Funtime Freddy or whatever. I mean, Five Nights at Freddy player or anything like that, but the chase is nonetheless is dope. This is number 225. I'm still in the market to try to get these two. I know they're still out there, so I'm not rushing, but I will be picking them up soon. So yeah, Funtime Freddy, number 4. Okay, so number 3 is gonna actually be out the box. Yeah, we got that Thanos, and I think this is a 6-inch. I did find this at my local honey hole that I would basically get most of my figs from. I don't recall what number he's from. I'll probably put a picture of him in the box. I really wish he would have been in the box, but nonetheless, he's still dope. Yeah, I mean, all the paint is still on point. There is no scuff marks, so whoever had it kept it in good condition. But yeah, I mean, this will actually be my first, this will be my first 6-inch pop. So if I ever come across another one, we'll be sick. And if anybody out there somehow does take their pops out the box and don't want the box and has the box to him, holla at me, man. I would love to actually put him back in the box. All right, so on to my number 2. This was just actually recently in the previous vid, but bayow! Beverly Marsh from the It movie Chase. I had to put this in there, man. I mean, this is just a super dope pop. I love that movie. Me and my wife really digged it, and this was super dope to have actually found this with my kids. Just walking in the new section of, I guess it is the new section of where they put the pops at now in Walmart. Just literally walking in there, walking down that aisle, and just, you know, looking, you know what I'm saying, and just did not expect to see that, like, literally on the front shelf like that. I really wish I would have kept looking and maybe scored another one, because that would have been dope to have gotten more than one chase in the wild. But this is actually my third chase. I did have another one, which, like I said before, I'm in the process of trying to score that back. I have came across a good price for it, so I'll probably be trying to go after that in the near future. But yeah, this is my number 2 for the simple fact how I found it in the wild. So like my homie Ricky Dolan said, there's nothing like finding your first chase in the wild, man. So yeah, number 2. And for the grand finale, number 1. Y'all already know the name, y'all already know the game, the movie, number 1. Yeah! Again, shout out to the fellow Alliance fam member, Creole Mom Nisi. I actually even won this in her giveaway, I think it was her 400 giveaway. She basically, I actually won this, and I won, and Jay Hood won from iPop as well. I think she picked like a Deadpool Venom or Venom Deadpool or something like that. And then I got this. Basically, she asked us, you know, what's our favorite fandom, and I told her Marvel, and I didn't know what she was gonna get. I mean, a part of me was like, kind of just hoping that I would be able to get a Venom. And as soon as she replied back to me, she goes, "I already know what to get you." And I was hoping and praying that it was gonna be Venom. And then, lo and behold, man, I opened up that box, and y'all want to see the vid? I don't know how to link them, but it's basically, I'll put a screenshot of it on here. It has like Psylocke on the front of it, but if you want to go watch that vid when I unbox this, you can check this out. But I'm even very much appreciated. She put it in a pocket protector. But this is Venom, the Hot Top exclusive, the like blue shaded one. It's number 234, and they do have came in that set. Quite sure if y'all collect pops, y'all know. These are like high in price right now, so you know, I may have to wait or just trade for stuff like that. But I'm super stoked to just at least have this one. You know, like I've said recently, I'm not trading out any of my pops now. I'm going to actually start collecting them. At first, I wasn't really high into collecting them. It's just, I don't know, everybody has their own, you know, little lane and little thing that they like to collect, and it wasn't there for me at first. But I recently started, you know, getting into, well, I have not recently, I've always been in the giveaway game, and I actually started winning quite a few of them from giveaways. So I thought, well, heck, why not, since I'm winning them, start collecting them. So yeah, y'all, that's my top six. So now the end of this, what you basically do, what I have heard, is that you tag as many people as you want. So I'm gonna tag a couple of people. I'm gonna tag some Alliance members, and maybe a couple others. First off, I'm gonna tag the homies iPop. I'd love to see them do this, being that they, you know, are based around pops. I'd love to see the homie Chasing Rob do it. I haven't seen him do a video in a minute, so maybe he'll come back and do something like this. Creole Mom Nisi, I'd love to see her top six. Jay Rogers, I would love to see him do this vid. And let's see. Who else is out there? Shoot. Let's see the homies, the Larger Family Hunters. I want to see their top six. So I'm gonna tag y'all. I'll try to post it so that y'all can all see. Let them know if y'all, you know what I'm saying, talk with them on a daily basis. Some of them I chatted up with already, so I'll probably be able to hit them up. John and them, I know I can probably get a hold of them easily. So yeah, y'all, so this is me accomplishing killing the six pack Funko Pop challenge. I hope y'all enjoyed it. So don't forget to smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe, because I am going to be doing a giveaway once we hit 400 symbiotes. So I'm looking forward to that. We're not that far away, you know. I am slowly but surely getting subs every now and then. So, you know, let your friends know. Join the Venomverse, symbiote everything. You know what I'm saying? That's those hashtags. Symbiotes for life. We are Venom. like I always say, this the end of this one. I'll see y'all on the next one. Bye, y'all. Venom out.
Shock your soul, seal your doom tonight.